Greeting fellow gamers, Mr. Griff here again with a secret tip video today. Many of you might know this area. It is one of the spawn areas that they can spawn you in at. Now, right over here, see where these rocks are tumbling down? Every once in a while there'll be a stick that falls down. Right over there is where that little hot thing where you spawn in at is. And you come down this way and you look for this little crook area right here with the sheer cliff. Comes to this little point right here. Right after this little anyway, right here you see there's a rather large collection of sticks and rocks and leaves and such, right? What you want to do is you want to pick all these up. Okay. Now, I'm not going to cut this at all because I want you to see it real time. Oop. There you go, you see a rock just fell. Okay. Stuff is rolling down the hill. Okay, so we got more stuff spawning in. Lots of feathers, lots of rocks, lots of sticks. Just keep doing this in this area for ever, really. As far as I know, there is no end to it. Just keep picking them up. So as you can see, once again, this little crook area here is empty. Run back, and they're literally pouring from the cliffside. So, just gonna pick up these ones that have fell this time, and that was a total of 3 loads, I guess, if you will, of that area. And this is uncut video, so that is exactly how long it took to do all of this. Second, make sure I got everything. See, just going up that hill and coming back down, some spawn back in here too. But yeah. And it works really good in this spot. It works all up and down this ridge area. But it works really good in this spot. So yeah, let's see how much I got. In just the time that I've been playing right now, which is like, I don't know, 3 or 4 minutes, I've got 3 full stacks of rocks, I got 6 feathers. I got 6 leaves. A bunch of blueberries. Yeah. So you can see how, with, you know, just basically sticking around this area, picking up everything along this edge and just going back and forth, in a short amount of time, you can get quite a bit of materials. You can probably throw away the rocks, because a lot of people like to get leaves because they're hard to come by. So, you know, just take a few in-game hours over here, and you should get plenty. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that little tip. They might patch it in the future, I don't know. But it was something interesting that I found that I thought everybody should know. Hope you enjoyed this video, and hope it helps you in your future mist survival.